even if that's your sixth foul.
And it would have been by Oshik as Harden goes right at Gasol, gets the layup, cuts the Laker lead to one.
They say, and Goran Dragic personifies it.
Goran Dragic, who has gotten faster and stronger as the season has progressed, and having an amazing second half since the All-Star break. Speaking of amazing, the drive and one.
3-point Phoenix lead.
Dangerous territory here for the Rockets.
Harden takes it in with the right hand for two. Big basket by James Harden.